Subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from eTimes TV.
Hi, this is Ihana Dhillon and you're watching me on segment What's in Your Bag with Times of India. So let's start with, first of all, most important thing which everyone carries, which is my cell phone. And this is my cell phone. So this is the most important thing whenever we are traveling. And then I think second important thing will be a charger for the phone, which I carry everywhere I travel. So as an actor, we don't know what time we're gonna be back home. So we are always on the toss. So in my bag, I have all the basic things which I carry whenever I'm out for the whole day. So these are all basic things which I cannot live without it. So these are the things, yes, I carry all the time. So this is the charger. And most important thing for everyone, that is a wallet. And everyone carries that, and inside the wallet, you know what's there, like some cash and all the cards and everything. So this is a wallet which I, of course, nobody can live without it. And second most important thing is your hand sanitizer. I always keep it, one sanitizer in my bag and one in my car all the time. So if I'm wearing jeans, I carry it in my pocket, in my jean pocket. So this is the most important thing these days, your hand sanitizer. And second thing which I carry, of course, this is my car key, and then your house key, which of course we carry everywhere. So these are the two basic things which everyone carries around. And besides that, another sanitization spray which I carry all the time. So this is most important for girls. I have a sanitization issue, so I'm hygienic freak, so I carry this everywhere. This is PSAFE, this is for all the girls, and I'm sure all the girls knows what is it. And now let's come to the makeup. This is the first most important thing. This is a facial tonic mist. I carry it everywhere because whenever we are out, we don't know for how many hours we're gonna be out, and your face gets tired and sometimes wo bahut dull lagta hai. So you just spray it on your face and you feel refreshed all the time. So this is the one thing I carry all the time. Second thing is, this is comb, of course, it's in every girl's pocket. So this is a comb, and then this is Studio Mix. This is from MAC. This is a compact. I don't like to put much makeup on my daily basis, so you will always find three things in my bag. This is one. This is a Studio Fix. You don't have to put foundation on your face. You just put this Studio Fix on your face and it looks like aapne makeup kiya hua and your face looks fresh. So this is the first thing I always carry. And then, as I mentioned, I don't like to put much makeup, so I always carry some lip balm in my bag. So this is a strawberry. This is pink. Pink is my favorite color. You will always see me in pink color. So I always carry these two colors, which are always there in my pocket. One is pink and one is red. And I don't wear much lipstick all the time. So you just, you know, put it on your lips little bit, or your lip looks like, you know, hydrated, and it gives little bit tint on your lips, and I think that is more than enough for your face. And then this is a mascara. And for my face, because I don't do much makeup, so I use only three things. One is lip balm, and one is mascara, and the Studio Fix. That is more than okay for me to get ready. So this is the one thing. And other thing is, of course, nobody can live without, you know, your perfume. So this is Miss Dior. This is one of my favorite perfume. I carry this small pack because it's easy to carry in your bag. So ye aapko hamesha mere bag ke andar milega. And I think besides that, I think that's it. That's more than enough. And besides that, I have only one extra face mask, which these days is very important to carry. That is there in my bag. So this is my handbag. which I use on daily basis, all the stuff in my handbag which I use for daily basis. So I think that is enough. That's all you will find in my bag all the time. तीन चीज़ें येस ऑफ कोर्स मेरा सेल फ़ोन, उसके बिना आप ऑपरेट नहीं कर सकते आजकल के ज़माने में. सो माई सेल फ़ोन इज़ देयर एंड ऑफ कोर्स सैनिटाइज़र, उसके बिना अब वैसे भी हमको आई थिंक एवरी वन दे हैव गॉटन सो यूज टू, आप सैनिटाइज़र के बिना घर से बाहर निकलते नहीं हैं. सो सैनिटाइज़र, माई सेल फ़ोन एंड थर्ड थिंग इज़ आई थिंक जस्ट योर कीज, योर कार की एंड योर हाउस की. आई ऑलवेज़ कैरी स्मॉल बैग्स, मैं कभी भी, मेरे को आदत नहीं है बड़ा बैग उठाने की. सो आई थिंक दिस इज़ द साइज, नॉर्मल साइज़ विच आई ऑलवेज़ यूज़. ओनली समटाइम्स जब आप ट्रैवल कर रहे होते हैं, वन यू हैव अ फ्लाइट टू कैच, आई यूज़ बिग साइज़ ऑफ बैग बिकॉज मेरे को ठंड बहुत लगती है फ्लाइट में. सो आई ऑलवेज़ कैरी वन शॉल और वन स्वेटर इन माई बैग. सो इट्स ईजी, आप उसको बैग के अंदर डाल के ले जाते हैं. सो दैट्स द ओनली टाइम आई यूज़ बिग बैग. अदरवाइज ऑन माई डेली बेसिस आई ओनली यूज़ दिस काइंड ऑफ बैग. सो आई थिंक दैट्स more than enough for me. No, small sling bag, because whenever I go for party, I carry very less stuff, like only I need a bag jisme mera cell phone aa jayega and meri lip balm aa jayegi. That is more than enough for me. So I carry like sling bag for mostly for parties.